In today's video, we use the new Battle 27. Now I'm gonna show you some of the challenges you have to do so you can unlock it. So if you can't find out where the challenges are, all you gotta do is go to Battle Pass, and it's under 23 in the middle. So I completed it, but the challenges you have to complete are get 5 operator headshots, get 10 operator kills while moving with an assault rifle, get 10 operator kills while hit-firing with an assault rifle, get 10 operator kills with tac stance, and for the last challenge to unlock the gun, all you have to do is get 10 operator kills while aiming down sight. That's how you unlock the gun. Make sure you unlock it and go crazy. I want to give a huge shout out to the Noted Gang. If you don't have notification on, make sure to turn on the bell notification now. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like and sub. Let's get into the video. That kill. I don't care if I die. I need that kill.
Enemy soldier incoming. Marking the rest of them.
Man, I was waiting on me. This gun is super. What gun is? Okay. I'm going to reload, please. Detect evil. I'm taking a gun, but I don't care.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Located the rest
quicker than me, man. Can't reload, no bullets.
Seu lixo do caralho, você é um lixo.
Come on, it's packed, man.
Get it.
Slamming them boys. They really couldn't even come out. I don't know what they on actually. Is this duos? I think it's duos. Remember, I got no smokes. Get out of my way, scrub. Scared me, bro. Didn't even know he was there. I knew he was around this corner. I thought he was around the corner, not like right where I went. Aside. Go in. Over there, so I smoked it. So I don't get shot in the back, you know?
job.
Oh my God.
Woo, let's go. I know I lost it, but I won it. But I won it. Somebody's angry. Need more plates, actually. Oh, you're not gonna give me plates. Give me some. Let's get it. Hey man, run it. Boys.
Kill confirmed. We located the rest of
them. Homie, right here. Right here don't work, bro. We got a direction. They go at the building.
Thank you.
hit this. Marking for me, I love it. That's not ever had today, bro. That man going steepy with the mark, bro. Straight gassing them boys. He's sniping. Don't even jump, gang. You doing good. How many kids you got? Zero. Oh, hell no. Still doing good. Attachment of the Bell 27, we got the barrel. The Crown H3 barrel helps with bullet velocity at range, aiming walk speed, aiming item sway, and movement speed. For the underbarrel, we're using the Bruin Heavy Support Grip. Helps with gun kick control, aiming item sway, horizontal recoil, and firing aim stability. For the magazine, I'm using the 60-round mag. For the rear grip, I'm using the Channel M grip. Helps with gun kick control and recoil control. For the stock, we're using the Sandbar Heavy Stock. Helps with firing aim stability, aiming item sway, recoil control, and gun kick control. If you enjoy my content and want to check out more, make sure you click this video here. Make sure to leave a like and stay tuned to the next one.